March 31st, 2015, approximately 9:45 a.m. We got this garden. Yesterday it was rough. The wind is blowing on the microphone again here, so like you can't hear me good, but hey, they can try whatever they need to do, right? But we got the plastic down on the southeast corner, the southwest corner, and then we did that one last week. That was the, well, they were all hard, trust me, different reasons, but that long one was real hard because of the length of all the dirt. But you think, oh, after doing that long one, that these two would be so simple. You would be wrong. Okay, but we've got them down, and now we'll just do a little bit of packing on the ends, you know, the best we can. We've got plastic probably almost midway of that dirt soil on top. The front row here is marigolds, and they stop right here with what I call my our walkway here. See, it's like a T. There's a walkway in between the back garden and the front two parts of the garden, and then a walkway in the center. And then the marigolds, again, they go in front of this garden. And on the far side there, again, I can't see good with this viewfinder because of the crack on it. On the far side is sunflower seeds all the way across to the end over there. I can't see if it's right in there somewhere. Gosh, but anyway, you know what I'm talking about. The far corner of the back garden. But this would be garden one. Let me get my finger in there. Zoom out a little bit. This would be garden one, garden two, and garden three is the big one. Okay, here we're tentatively planting peppers and tomatoes and maybe an okra here. And then over here would be okra and some eggplant. That's for sure. But we'll probably have maybe two more things up here. Then in the back is going to be your black-eyed peas, purple pole beans, squash, pumpkin, zucchini. So, gosh, it seems like so little. I mean, it doesn't look like it would be that difficult, but when you try it one time, if you try anything, you'll see a little hard work is going to pay off in the end. But man, this was a lot of hard work, so it should pay off big time. So, anyway. This is the final stage. Well, it's not the final stage. It's all, the final stage before cutting and planting, actually putting the plants out. So it's all prepped, totally prepped. It's set. All that needs to be done now is I'm going to tie a string on two poles to go across 25 feet on the back garden back there and have a straight line. So each time we plant anything and then spread them out so far apart. Same thing with these little ones up front here, shorter ones. So that's the bigger, wider garden. North, south, west, east. And then we use that, and then I can just turn the wrap the string up on the poles for the small ones here and do the same thing. Nice straight rows. And the short ones up here, we probably get about, looks like five plants maybe. Ouch. Five plants, maybe six per row. Tomatoes for sure should be six. Probably six tomato plants. About maybe six rows total of tomatoes, different assorted heirloom seed tomatoes. But the first one will be probably peppers. And that one will have about the eight plants going back. It's really, really uneven now, too. But the back one is really fairly even. This shouldn't make too much difference, I hope. We'll find out. This is all trial and error. This is the first year I've done this plastic. And plastic's supposed to give you a couple months early, 3 weeks early and 3 weeks longer when it gets cold because it heats up underneath there. When we were putting it down, you could feel the heat underneath the plastic already. Wet the ground, put the plastic on top and start burying the sides or dare. If you had, I want to put wood slats all the way around, which is still another thing that could be done yet. But right now the soil is holding it all down. Overall, I think it's a good job. Like I like to say to a lot of you out there, what have you done? I'm living on a shoestring budget, man. shoestring. If it wasn't for the free seeds, which is only $4, $5 for a pack. That's the only thing that I got is free, but the plastic was through a neighbor. And all the work is mine and my wife. And like I said, it isn't easy. It's simple, but it's not easy. That's it.